channel put for the Monday night that we have planned. This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder. Recognition, and we have a front row seat. We're coming in from San Antonio. I went down to the Riverwalk with Mum last night. Man, does that guy know how to party.
I must have lost my invitation.
No, I specifically texted you so you'd stay home. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Controlling the tempo. Oh, man. They're struggling for control right now. And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Launched. He's looking a little off balance. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Oh, right to the skull.
Suplex.
Taking all the time in the world.
Blood rushing into the head.
This is going to have a bad ending.
Vertical suplex. Scoop slam. Head crank. Kick out. Wow.
Fan favorite. Kicking it off with style. There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. Between being competent and being an egomaniac.
The fans are eating it up. I guess ego matters in this business. Okay. And that does it. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
That doesn't get you fired up, not sure what will.
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next. We'll be right back.
percent. Kick this thing off. We're coming to you from San Antonio. Down to the Riverwalk with Mum last night. Man, does that guy know how to party?
I must have lost my invitation.
No, I specifically texted you so you'd stay home. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. This is how you punish your opponent. tag in.
Oh, man.
Perfect drop kick. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
He might sneak one here. Sit out, power bomb. Not looking good, guys. Gets the tag. Precise. Oh, what a forearm! He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Keep on the attack. Six.
Watch out.
From the floor, hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Kevin, think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Anyone can get the tag. Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now.
Feel out. absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Thinking about the next match, always one step ahead.